think I've been doing for the last year and a half.
Well, you're here now, and
Becca, thank you so much for bringing him here.
Oh, there's the doctor.
Hello. I'm Jesse's mother.
Hello.
Is he all right?
Well, your son had a temperature of 104 when he came in, but we've got it down to 102.
Oh, my God.
I've ordered a complete blood workup, but it's going to be a good 24 hours before I get any results.
Does he have AIDS?
Mrs. McKenna, his symptoms could indicate several possibilities.
Either he has it or he doesn't. What other possibilities are there?
Have you ever heard about AIDS-related complex?
I don't know. At this point, I don't even think I know my own name.
Well, basically, ARC patients have symptoms like fever, fatigue, weight loss. But they don't progress to AIDS immediately.
So what does that mean for Jesse?
Unfortunately, I won't know until the test results are in. I should have known he was sick. I should have brought him here sooner.
Oh, it wasn't you. It was him. He didn't want anyone to know.
Look, if he'd walked in here 10 years ago, I'd be telling you it's a lost cause. But we know a lot more about AIDS now. And I've seen patients sicker than Jesse get up and walk out of here.
But you've also seen patients die, haven't you?
I won't lie to you, Mrs. McKenna. There's always that possibility with an HIV patient. But Jesse is young. And he's strong. Now, those are important factors when you're fighting off an attack on the immune system. I will know more in a day or so.
Thank you. Thank you, Doc.